Tipago.
Hello there, how are you doing? Let's keep going, shall we?
Dovrai licenziare.
Only the most blood!
But let me repair some stuff. I don't know if I can buy things. Armor. Oh. I can buy things. Okay. We are mission. Okay. I don't know where this sword is. I have no idea. The captain's captain's sword. What do you? This one is okay. I thought the name it was Faith. It was the quest name. Now we have it. I think this is the one that I have on. Okay.
One man's coin is as good as another one.
So
I'll have the guard on you.
Let's withdraw the money. Oh, we already done it. Okay. I'm not paying attention. Is that good? Do we have something else to buy? We have.
Nothing on me. I have the sharpest clothes of all. I've many other items too.
Do we have something else? Pouches. We have all of them. There we go. We have that. Of quests. Okay, that's
of course, I understand. Another time.
Painter.
I am blessed this day.
How about this one? Paintings. Treasure maps. Everything. No, don't say that. Shopping quests. Shopping. Shop quests.
No matter. Have a good day, sir.
No. Don't call the horse. Don't call him. He's the best in his shop. There we go.
Next time, I am sure.
So, what I wanted to do, is I would keep with the story, and then Christina, and then the lab. I'm having lunch at this moment.
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La ashaya waqtun mutlaq, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolò!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this brotherhood. Now we must put Ezio where he belongs, at the head of the assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli, Cesare has returned to Roma alone. He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo.
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
My lunch is still hot, I won't. We finished sequence 7. Yeah, well... Actually, we can... Oh, okay. I want to go up there. Yeah, the initial contract unlocked. Yay. So, we need to go here. Let me check if there's another one in here. New office unlocked. Is there something? Okay. No one's there. Okay. Let me check the guild of thieves. For the thieves guild. For now, it's good for now.
Warn the ladies, my selection of shawls, stoles, and French foulards is the
on a coffee cup. Shh.
Your success unnerves the Pope further. Rodrigo has added several new members to the Curia, filling the papal government with men willing to kneel before the Borgia. Machiavelli knows them well.
And soon, so will I.
I don't want you to hear me chewing, so that's why I turned off the microphone. But yeah, we have unlocked this area, so probably we can have the rest of the flags, the rest of the stuff. Interesting. Yeah, okay. Hot. Still. At least one brute with his own weapon. Okay. So we need to be like I bought a parachute. What, I have 14? If I bought one. Maybe I didn't say accept. Didn't accept them. It's in there. It's not. Yep. Okay. So every single one of them should be killed by this own weapon. If he does what I want him to do, he will not be caught.
He's not what you see.
I'm sure of it.
Can you drop it? Drop! It's not dropping the weapon. Oh, that was so... really, that's it. Not that hard. No, but when you start doing that stuff, I'm kind of... Thank you. This is a hard one. He's one up, one up.
Sai, le armi servono a duellare. What?
I hope they calm down. Because sometimes it's kind of very stupid sometimes.
I've seen him before.
I cannot do anything else. Yes. Yeah. I would have been so pissed if it wasn't. What? Zero? What if that's zero? Then make zero? 20 minutes and then zero. You did zero. Ridiculous. Yeah, this game is glitching a lot.
Come back and see me if the arm turns black.
Come, Anichi. This week I'm...
But I want a sword. I think that I want the one that is.
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Why not have a statue in the garden?
Ridding this cheap target's brass. Big cow.
So I have to go.
I think it was here.
Alfredo! What happened?
Men. Savonarola's men. They came through, destroying everything.
Where is Cristina? Alfredo! Where is she?
She ran. They went after her.
No! Cristina, hold on. I'll get you to a doctor. You're going to be all right.
No, it's... I don't think I am.
No! Don't go. Stay with me, Cristina.
Ezio, don't you know? I've always been with you. I wish we... could have had... a second chance.
My love.
Sad. Okay. I need to know where the... Okay, I need to go down there. We grab something. I want to do the last before going to the mission. I want to do this last of course it's not the last layer, but it is the one that is here. The other one is close to the place that we need. We have the mission, so and I have my dessert. That is fruit with caramel. So it will be crunchy. So I will be talking. You won't hear the sound, but I will be eating. So that's terrible. I don't care within 8 minutes, darling. I don't care. Thank you. I was trying to find a way to go up there and get the flag, but... Once you get all the stuff, it will be easier. And there will be one flag that you're gonna find that is horrible. Because it's that one. I needed to start that one again. Because of the flag, the missing flag.
I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus.
Ground. No, I don't think so. It's that flag up there that I want. So yeah, let's have that flag. That change of... Oh, I hate it. To go up there. I don't know how.
Perfect. I route up if I fall.
can get that one. Let me do that something again, shall we? Because I'm missing things now. There we go. Opa.
What must we do to this trespasser?
Do not listen. Only the Borgia speak through him. Not your god.
I'm telling you that I'm eating blueberries and orange with camel.
There! I have him!
Opa.
I see him! Go!
Oh, there was that. Voilà, the orange I left the skin. Too lazy. Skin of the orange is standard. The skin of the lemon is a little bit hard. Too lazy.
Corner the net.
Eccolo! Get him!
Trying to see if I can reach the flag. Come on. No. Would be only that flag, maybe. Maybe. I told you that I don't care about that is 8 minutes. Once you get everything from there, you can do it in less than 8 minutes. I'm confident that you can do that. So what am I? This one is the closest. I think so. So I've been enjoying eating. This is weird, I know. Totally out of the blue. I always peel the oranges. Because I put caramel on, caramel is sweet, of course, it's sugar. I don't mind it. I don't really mind the bitterness of the skin. Lemon, that is a little bit more.
I can set bones, stitch cut.
If you know what I should do to get that flag, let me know.
Ciao then.
Oh, what? You're crazy, mister. Okay, I will leave this game here so next time we can do the actual mission. So, yeah, I think we have everything that we could do now. And we need to attack that Batikampado, whatever they call it, the Castello part, whatever. So, well, thank you so much for watching, for tuning in, and see you next time.